Hey everyone, welcome to all. In this new video, do you want to know about Freeze clothing review? So here we are going to update you with the unbiased review. I will tell you whether you should buy from this site or not, guys. If you have experienced any fraud or damaged product over this website, then watch this video till the end. People from Australia very curious to know about this site. Apart from that site offering info, guys, it is an online shopping store, deal with ladies party wear dresses. You can see here all item, and next is payment information. Guys, this website mentions several payment options. You can pay via Apple Pay, Google Pay, MasterCard, PayPal, Shop, Union Pay and Visa. And next is shipping information. Guys, I will show you. Click here shipping section, and guys, this website mentions processing time 1 to 3 working days, and delivery timing up to take 2 weeks depending on your location. Guys, going for the information, do like, share and subscribe our channel. Now let's talk about legitimacy factor and just this website as a scam or legit website. Check HTTPS protocol. Guys, this website also connected HTTPS protocol, so this is a legit sign, this website. And next is domain information. Guys, this domain is not mentioned, registration or not mentioned, and expire also not mentioned, but update date is 23rd of March 2024. And next is about information. Guys, click here about us section, and guys, this website establishment year 1993 and founder name Lisa Allen. So this is a legit sign, this website mention owner name establishment here. So this is a legit sign, this website. And next is contact information. Guys, click here contact us section, and guys, this website mention phone number, email or address. If you have any concern about this website or product related any issue, you can contact via this email or phone number and reach out this address, guys. And next is social media presence. Guys, this website has strong social media presence, so this is also legit sign, this website. And next is return information. Guys, I will show you return information, this website. Click here refund policy, and guys, this website mentioned 21 days return policy. If you have purchased from this website any item, you can return within 21 days. And next is review check. Guys, this I didn't see any review, but trust score this website is positive. In the conclusion, this is a legit website. For return or refund issue, check our description area. There you will find links through which you can solve your money issue. If this review is helpful for you, then comment your thoughts about this video, guys. We are always active in answering your comments. Thanks for watching this video, guys. We are all so do like, share and subscribe our channel. Bye bye.